what other question we have?
We compare ourselves to ourselves like we was before, right? We were
yes.
before I, like I was before, and then I became what the person I became. But if because I remember in Russian church, the priest told me that okay, compared to others, other people, you are a very good person, but compared to God. And then I asked him, how can I compare myself to God?
No. I don't think, I'm sorry to say, you know, this advice is not so good.
Why did he tell me that?
I'm sorry, there are people, you know, because you know the church, it's human beings. I also give sometimes bad advice, but this is a bad advice, okay?
那就是有人建议我们教会的信徒，就是说你跟你自己比较的话，当然你可以比较你自己有没有变比较好。可是你不是要跟自己比较，你要跟神来比较。可是我们怎么来跟神比较呢？事实上，这答案是说这是一个很不好的建议。当然有一些建议，可能也是会不好的。那但是这个是非常不好的建议。
Because you know, if I compare myself, for example, to you, how come I can compare? I come from different situations, from different culture, from different family,
different
age. I cannot compare. I have not the same opportunities like you, and you have not the same like me. It's not a fair comparison.
因为比较总是不公平的，不管是在环境啊、生长的背景啊、教育、年纪，都是不一样的，所以你来比较是很不公平的。而且为什么要来比较呢？
Apostle Paul, the great apostle, who, you know, right, went to heavens, he says, I am the worst comparing to the others. I'm the worst of the Christians, right?
Then why should I compare?
You should not compare. Who told you to compare? You should not compare yourself. But no, say this.
那所以我们不该跟自己比较。我们知道这个使徒保罗他说我是最糟的人，那这是最不好。因为 if Apostle Paul say this means he compare, but he
did not
humbly say.
He does not humbly. He was believing this. Okay, and it was not a comparison. As we think, mean about comparison, I will explain to you.
那我刚才说，如果不比较，那保罗怎么知道他是比较糟糕的？那事实上我知道他不是糟糕，是他很谦虚。那答案是不是他很谦虚？是他真的这样子认为。
For example, to compare yourself with somebody means that there is a problem here, right? Why to do this?
那如果我们去跟别人比较，那这样子是表现你是有问题的，你才要比较。You
need some self-confirmation, some affirmation, because you feel that, oh, I feel lower, or I feel something is missing, okay?
那有时候你会去比较，就觉得你自己的这个层次比较低，或是你缺乏什么，然后你想要来比较。
And if you do this, it means that something is missing.
Yes, but probably he meant that compared to God.
I don't want to say about this person, okay? I don't want to speak about the person. I think I give sometimes bad advice also. But I say, you don't have to compare yourself. Just you have to bow in front of everybody, okay?
所以我们不要跟自己比较，我们要在所有的人的面前来跪拜。
And again, it's
not only we'll bow down among everyone.
Yes, and this is not only the fathers of the church say this.
那这个不是只是单单的教会的教父们这样讲。
It is also the modern personalistic philosophy.
Pedagogy.
The philosophy and the pedagogy, yes, about the person.
就是关于人格这一方面的。
Buber, Martin Buber, and you know, he speaks about to be equal with the other, but Levinas, that I love him very much, okay, speaks about, I'm not equal, I am lower than you, I must bow in front of you.
那Buber还有Levinas，Buber是这样子讲说平等，但是 Venus 是说我必须要在每个人面前来这个。
Especially, I encourage you to read Totality and Infinite, Totality and Infinite, okay, of you know Levinas, where he speaks that really my purpose is you, and I must bow and I owe to you, okay.
那Levinas 就是说我人生的目的就是为了你，我必须要来对你来这个鞠躬。
And of course, Christianity says the same, right? This is why we bow to the others, especially in the liturgy. Okay, especially in the liturgy.
那这就是我们在举行圣礼仪的时候，我们会来这个鞠躬。
So to start to compare myself, I'm better than you're not, means that I have a problem. Something happens to me, and I need affirmation. Yes, yes, you're better. Don't worry.
所以有时候就会你就会彼此来看来比较，或是你可以来。在自己身上得到一些这个
安抚作用。And Mount Athos, when Saint Porphyrius died, some other person told me, you know, the Gerontas, the spiritual father. Well, the others they take his blessing, but he told me, do you know what it is to be a spiritual father?
那当然就是有些人会从这个院长那边得到他的祝福，那他就说，你知道得到祝福是怎样吗
？The trust，
就是你必须要信赖。
Like this cloth that we clean the toilet，
就好像我们清理厕所的这个抹布。
Because the others bow and take your blessing， but the other must understand that he is the trust， and he will take their sins and you know guide them。Of course, the people don't know. They think that you know, he is the abbot. He must take his blessing, right?
那有些人不了解，就是觉得就说哦，他对你来鞠躬，来跟你告解，因为你是这个教会的这个院长。可是他必须要了解，别人对你的是信任，那你赐予他的这个是。
But here we don't have these problems. People they don't even call me Father Jonah. They call me just Jonah.
那在我们教会也有很多人根本不叫我这个李亮神父，只叫我这个李亮，叫 Jonah。
And it's okay if it was somebody else, they will know what it means respect.
当然这是没关系的、啊，但是知道这一方面在教会的话，他们会知道什么是尊重，什么不是尊重。
I don't care. And I don't say I'm good. Okay, I deserve this.、Yeah.
Second part of the question, actually, okay, we're not going to compare to other people. Some people say, you know, other people's sins are none of your business, unless they have a problem and you can help them. Maybe that's something else.
Yes.
But what about then comparing? We see this in the pedagogy, comparing yourself and your own progress.And don't we see something like that? We'll see in 2 weeks with Saint John Climacus, who tells us to make this.Try to make a little progress. To me, the church is like a railroad track.
Yes, and it
tells us, you know, this is the way to God if you follow the railroad track. But during the week, you know, we're busy with our work and school and whatever, so you're on the side of the railroad here, and you might be going down there to the river to swim or do something else. But at least if you know where the railroad track is, and you come back on Sunday or you know, during the week or something, you don't go too far away. You don't stray too far.
But then you
also need to make a little bit of progress. Now, God is way far away, perfect, better than that. Nobody will get there. The saints get closer, perhaps. But if we can try to make 1 centimeter, now and then, a little centimeter, then we can compare ourselves to what we were.I mean, this is important in pedagogy, same with your children. You know, did you make progress in this semester from where you were to the end of the semester?
Yeah.
就是有时候也不是一个比较，而是就是你在你成长的过程，你有一个阶段性，然后你看你这个阶段性进行到哪一个方向。就好像人生就是一条这个道路，像铁轨一样，那你就朝这个方向，就神的道路这一方面走。但是有时候你可能会去田野啊旁边的河流去玩耍一下，但是不要 忘记，要记得回到这条道路上，然后时时来审视自己是不是有进步，即便是一公分或几公分，然后慢慢的每次都有这样子向前面来进行。
Yeah, absolutely, I agree. And not only this, we must compare ourselves with people that they.
But it's kind of role model.
For example, Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan. He said, okay, he's the top, you know, in basketball, right?But he said, I failed how many times? Mm-hmm. I lost, you know, the most crucial point mm-hmm. so many times. And this is where I succeed.
那我们知道这个足球篮球名将 Michael Jordan, 他也讲过他失败了包多少个上千还是上万次。然后他就说就是因为这样子的过程才造就他今日的成就。
With this, we can compare and say,、mm-hmm.If he did like this, I can do it.
那如果是这样子正面的来比较说，哦，如果他因为这样子达到这样子的成就，那我们可以把他作为一个好榜样。
We can compare something. For example, Lincoln, like the president of the United States, the first president, he failed so many times to be elected.
那我们知道美国总统林肯在他选举中失败了无数次。
And you know.You know, the Themistocles in the ancient Greece, when he beat the Persians in the Salamis with the ships, okay? He was saying, I cannot sleep because I remember Miltiades, the previous one who defeated the Persians. I cannot sleep because he did this. I want to do something. And God gave him also to beat the Persians again.
那就是在讲述与这个波斯的战争。那这个人他有讲到之前他们就是打战胜这个波斯，那他觉得他自己也可以做到这样子，那神也应允了他，他也。
And I think in the education system, you know, this is why they say, oh, if you take A in everything, you know, they give you a prize or to encourage the healthy competition, not the.Unhealthy competition. I'm better than you, so I feel jealousy.
And the parents shouldn't beat them、
yeah.
because they only got 95.
Yeah, of course. But the healthy competition is very good. Okay.
那就是有一种良性的竞争是很好，而不是说比较或嫉妒对方。就是良性的竞争，就是你在学业上你达到某种这个分数，可能会有一个奖金或是奖赏。那如果就跟乔安娜讲说，如果你考的没有那么好，如果你是九十几分没到满分，那你的父母也不应该因为这样子来这个谴责你。Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Do we have other questions?